Cops up there taking pictures of the bicyclist. So they're going to let the bicycles go. Just to make sure everyone knows there's no traffic. Okay, as you can see, there's no interference with traffic.